Even today, many organizations are still using fossil fuels to produce heat and energy. Coal, LPG, and diesel are fossil fuels formed more than 100 million years ago, stored under the earth. When extracted, fossil fuels release huge amounts of stored carbon into the atmosphere as carbon dioxide. Increased carbon dioxide contributes to the greenhouse effect, global warming, and climate change. To combat climate change, we have carbon neutral and renewable energy like wood fuels. When a tree grows, it takes carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and stores it as wood. Burning that tree would only release the same amount of carbon stored while it was growing. When the tree is replanted, the process is repeated in a cycle that is carbon neutral and sustainable. But consider this. When a tree's wood is used for buildings, the tree's carbon remains stored, removing carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. The trees are replanted and more carbon is stored. Organizations that burn fossil fuels can choose to use cost-comparative wood fuels as a renewable carbon-neutral energy source. Burning renewable wood as an alternative to fossil fuels prevents huge amounts of carbon dioxide from entering our atmosphere, having a positive effect on climate change.